Hello students, let's start our third chapter and that is singular and plural. Okay, सबसे पहले हमने noun पढ़ा था. We studied noun, we studied its types. We even studied that all the professions and all the relationships, the names of professions and relationships, even those are known as nouns. Now let's start singular and plural. Nouns के ही बारे में एक और chapter start करते हैं.
आपको ये चैप्टर बहुत अच्छे समझ में आ गया हो, बट डू रीड